Arunita Kanjilal is a famous Indian classical and semi-classical singer. She is the winner of the G Bangla TV show Sare Gamapa Little Champs 2013. In 2021, Arunita participated in the Sony Entertainment TV show Indian Idol Season 12. Now she is listed among the top 5 contestants. She has participated in several singing contests and won the contest. Some lesser known facts about Arunita Kanjilal. Number 1. Arunita Kanjilal is an Indian singer who was born and brought up in Kolkata, West Bengal. Her ultimate goal is to establish herself as a playback singer in the Bollywood film industry. Number 2. Arunita started learning music at the age of 8 years. Her mother also loves to sing, which became her inspiration for the music. She has also learned music from her maternal uncle. Number 3. She started her singing journey at the age of 10, when she participated in G Bangla singing reality show Sare Gamapa Little Champs in 2013. Where she became the winner of the show. Number 4. Arunita has performed live at various events, and she has also done some international shows with the popular Bollywood singer Shan. Number 5. Arunita is fond of singing Qawwali and Ghazal, and apart from that, she also plays musical instruments like harmonium and guitar. Number 6. In 2020, Arunita auditioned for Sony Entertainment Television's singing reality show Indian Idol Season 12, where she mesmerized the judges with her melodious voice and got the golden ticket for her performance. Number 7. Arunita practices music for 2.5 hours daily. Apart from singing, she is also very fond of painting and traveling. Number 8. She is a die-hard fan of Kumar Sanu and Hariharan and dreams of becoming a playback singer. Number 9. Her favorite moment of the show was when actress Hema Malini got so impressed with her singing one of her favorite songs, Mere Naseeb Mein, that she put a kala tikka on her. Number 10. Arunita has a channel on YouTube. On this channel, she shares her music videos. She is also active on social media. She has more than 1 lakh followers on her Instagram account. Who is your favorite contestant in Indian Idol Season 12? Let us know in the comment section below and subscribe to our channel for more Bollywood updates.